Hello, what are you working on?
The Robo Raider.
Very nice.
Looky here.
You got these today?
Yep.
Twisted Time Train. Time Machine.
Where'd you get the money for that?
Vacuum.
Well,
what?
Vacuum. Not all the money.
Where'd you get some of the money?
From Grandma for a good report card.
Yes, always a D. Yeah.
Uh-huh.
No dogs allowed in the Lego Club.
No! Ah!
Whoops. Totally skipped a hole.
Well, did you do it?
I have no idea.
Just in case of emergency.
The Amy Fisher case was such a sensation, there was not one but three movies about it. The Amys were Drew Barrymore, Alyssa Milano, and Noelle Parker.
Good job, son.
Of those three women, was the most like you.
What's taking Corey so long?
The big train. Okay, get a grip.
What happened to that little puppy we got about a year ago?
She's still little.
What, are you talking about her brain?
I'm on my third car.
How many cars in the set?
Three. See?
Got some homework? What's your assignment today? About what?
The rabbit I made.
That looks great.
Mad scientist. His name is Bob.
Can you read it for me?
My job is to experiment with chemicals and mix things together to make medicines. I also study volcanoes, earthquakes, and twisters. Another thing I do is time travel to study the past and future. My dirty house is at the beautiful Yosemite National Park, next to a tall sequoia tree. My part of the borough is a laboratory. Now about my family, I have four bunnies in my family. My wife, Carol, Rory, Poplar, and of course me.
Very nice, son.
Thank you.